Please welcome to the cage, Dorian Doru Teochinico! Ladies and gentlemen, this is your main event of the evening. Three rounds in the professional Eeyore Featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist who weighed in under 145 pounds. He represents Phantom Dublin, which brings to the cage a professional record of 2 wins and 2 defeats. Give it up for Dorian Doru Teochinico! And introducing his opponent in the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist weighing in under 145 pounds. He represents Compound Martial Arts and Dublin Combat Academy with a professional record of 2 wins and 3 defeats, presenting Alexander Yanko!
Oh, excellent. Excellent kick. excellent catch early. He's caught two in a row now. We're about 10 seconds into the fight here. Paul Brown, Andrew McGahan asking you a question here. Alexander Yankov, featherweight debut?
I think so, yeah. Yeah, he's fought at lightweight, hasn't he? And I'm not sure if he's fought professionally at featherweight yet. So, stiff test in front of him here. Doru is on his sixth professional bout now, and fifth. You know, he's had some mixed results, 2-2, of course, but stiff test. He's also matched with Solomon Simon on Cage Warriors in Dublin later this year.
Sporting the yellow gloves of Cage Warriors already.
Yeah, he's had one bout on there against Adam Darby, which didn't go his way.
Adam's watching him there to the right. Did you see that?
Yeah, well, yeah. Probably on a little scouting mission, you'd imagine, for teammate and sparring partner Solomon Simon. Shout out, Solomon, if you're watching. Thanks for kicking me in the ribs yesterday.
I'm Paul Brown. I spar.
Only joking. He was very
I'm
nice.
I'm Paul Brown. Not only am I a black belt, I'm mastering the art of striking.
Mastering it. Stretch. As Solomon could probably tell you, he had to take it a little easy.
I'm sorry, Brown. I've never been hit in my life. I'm only slagging you.
Oh, I've been hit.
No, I mean, I've never been hit.
All right.
That's why I respect you more.
If I could turn around and start doing some hitting myself now, I'd be a lot happier. But you look, Yankov now finds himself on his back. Kluchinikov.
Did his best Alexander Volkanovski impression there to try and hang on with a right butterfly hook. He's re-established himself in the closed guard, wasn't able to get back up to the feet with it, but we could see a double ankle sweep here from Alexander Yankov.
We saw Yankov display some good grappling chops the last day out here against George Courtney.
And a beautiful reverse Delahiva entry from Alexander Yankov there to be able to bring himself back up on top. If not a reverse Delahiva entry, then more so of an inversion to be able to get underneath and use the legs as an explosive manner to get back up to your feet.
Yeah, he's training a long time, is Alex, and I mean, I think he's like a purple belt in jiu-jitsu, but he's been around as long as you and me, I think, at this stage. And you know, he does that striking work with Holly Mann in Dublin Combat Academy. Beautiful. Oh, finds himself on his back, though.
Oh, beautiful attempt.
Didn't execute it perfectly, yeah. And found himself on his back, but wrestles up excellently. Daru tried the hip throw. It wasn't there.
Oh, big elbow on the exchange there. That was lovely stuff from Yankov.
Yankov, of course, has fought professionally in this cage a couple of times. Lost, was stopped by Marcin Zembala in a fight he was most likely winning.
Yeah.
Using the elbows very well.
Pulled from the fire by Marcin.
Yeah. Marcin also fighting on Cage Warriors as well. Yeah, so.
Yeah, was meant to be fighting for the lightweight title.
Here tonight, yeah.
Tonight,
yeah.
Unfortunately, wasn't able to happen, but has stepped in against Leon Hill and Cage Warriors himself. And Decky McAleenan both fighting on that card. Will you be there or will you be boycotting it?
Oh, I'll be there.
Good
I think
man.
So, yeah. We've a lot of teammates on the card, so I think it's four teammates. So. It's good pressure here against the cage by Doru.
Will you have any of them signed 6x4s you got ordered recently? Do you know the picture, 6x4? A 6x4, a picture.
Do I?
No, well, you'll have them for people at the Tree Arena if they want to get any of you.
I think me ma's the only one that'll take one, to be honest. Though, but.
I've ordered 20. This tie clinch.
Them two lads off the telly.
Yes.
Some
nice gamesmanship from Yankov there. The fingers were in the cage, but Dec Larkin couldn't see it.
First time we're seeing the 5-minute rounds at play this evening. First and only professional fight of the card. Daru goes for that little reverse throw again.
That was
loses his opponent in the transition.
Nice use of the momentum from Yankov to get out from that position. We're talking
15
left.
Oh yeah. But he popped out two lovely elbows on that clinch there. And I know his striking coach, Colly Mahan, wanted to see him display a little bit more of his Muay Thai this evening, and felt like in his last bout he was in too much of a hurry to get a hold of George Courtney. Wanted to see him just, you know, put those weapons to use. Those elbows were very, very nice. Only takes one of those to stop a fight. They can split the guard a little easier than some punches. A little bit of a delay in the action, I think. There's a medical issue out the back, so the doctor temporarily not here and available in the cage.
It is. Thank you, Paul Brown.
Finally, we have round two underway, Andrew. Very unique occurrence there. We're in action again. It is round two, yeah? Round two.
It is round two, and hopefully everybody involved is all good, or will be all good. There was a little bit of... You know, like, that's a mad situation there. The guys have been waiting. Obviously, they were worried about getting a bit cold, so... They had their jumpers on.
Yeah, because like the air conditioning is on here, so it's chilly in that cage if you're standing still for long enough. Big elbows from the top by Yankov. Aru chasing that takedown. As the hands connected here, does Klyuchinikov. Trying to wear on Yankov a little bit. Staying busy on the inside here. Klyuchinikov just staying connected and trying to get Yankov's balance upset.
Some good shots here from Alex despite being in a seemingly compromised position, just held against
the cage. Staying busy and staying effective there. Those are landing, like... They're causing problems for Daru. Frames beautifully. That elbow's coming. There it is. There it is again. The professional rank. That body shot has dropped Daru. The finish is coming now for Yankov. And there it is. A TKO victory that was started with those elbows and finished with those punches to the body. Massive statement victory here for Alexander Yankov. Daru Klyuchinikov drops to the floor. The body shots were too much. The elbow started the sequence. The body shots finished it. What a massive win, Andrew, for Alexander Yankov.
Really impressive. He looked great standing, especially with a lot of lead elbows, either straight down the middle or over the top situation. Really, really impressive. Paul Brown will close off the show. We usually get cut off afterwards, so I'll just say thank you very much for tuning in to Your Fighting Championship 6. There is a date confirmed for the next show. Any fighters interested in getting matched on the next show, have your coaches contact Deki McAleenan or the Your Fighting Championships Instagram page. Some great fights. I'm being snapped here. I'll do a wee pose. I'll look over there. Nobody's seen that. But we will see you at the next show. We are looking forward to it. Some excellent fights here tonight. A particular shout out to Shea Cleland and Aaron Henry, to Roman David. He had a great performance as well. Mickey Byrne and Lewis Byrne was a great fight. And I'll pass it over to Paul Brown for the result. Thank you very much for tuning in. We will catch you next time.
22 seconds of round number two. Your winner by TKO, Alexander! Thank you.